I was shy, bit of a loner.
Do you really think running away is the answer?
I'm not running away, I wanted to be alone.
Nonsense, you hate being alone.
Maybe I'm stuck in a loop.
How could I have been so stupid?
Fitz, will you stop?
I can't do it. It's way beyond me.
There's your father talking.
I keep telling myself I don't care if Radcliffe knows my father, I'm over it, but maybe I'm not.
Not enough. Not smart enough.
Always telling Fitz he was stupid and worthless.
Don't you snap at me, boy. As I looked
around, he'll be fine. He just needs some space at the moment.
I know what you're going through.
Really? You know what it's like to lose control? To be trapped inside your own body, unable to tell it what to do? To watch yourself hurt the people that you care about? Look around.
Yeah.
We all have programming.
They're all the same. It keeps happening.
Whoa, calm the hell down!
Can you stop? Stop looking at me.
Oh, I can't even look at you now.
And that doesn't mean that they have to treat me like...
Like what, this?
Do you feel like I'm gonna break?
I'm trying not to treat you any differently than...
I know, but I am different. And I'm trying not to be, but I am.
You just need more time to heal and...
I've had time. And I'm not better.
Fitz.
Even Ward's more valuable than me.
Fitz, you need to be honest with yourself. You're barely holding it together. There's a reason they're keeping things from you.
You've been programmed by betrayal.
Ward. He and I, we were like brothers. At least that's what it felt like at the time that I realized he was just using me.
Good to have you back.
No, I don't believe it.
Before we left, Coulson told me to take care of you.
He told me to take care of you too. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do.
And you don't have to take orders from him anymore.
Ward!
I tried to avoid it.
You tried to kill us. We were a team and a family, and you betrayed us.
Do you know that,
What are you doing?
I'm showing you what it's like.
I wanted to.
You almost killed him.
Kill him, but I didn't. And I couldn't.
Radcliffe.
Be my son to me.
That's why it sucks. You betrayed me just to use me.
You were like a son to me.
Oh, shut up. What are you trying to say, that all this is my fault?
Just stop me!
I did it to her. Ada, the framework.
That was not your call to make.
Absolutely it is. Whose is it? Everybody's trying to do their best to prevent another tragedy. Like Lincoln, but we built Ada to protect agents like him.
I'm trying to help people, Mac.
I know you're not a bad person, Fitz, but this... gear has been used for some really bad things.
Whoa.
Stay right there.
I perfected the technology. I started this whole nightmare. It's my fault. I'm the bad guy. Okay? No matter what.
He's gonna kill him.
Fitz would never do that.
Are you sure?
But you're not this man. You're one of the good guys. You help people look inside. This isn't you.
I know exactly who I am. I'm not a killer.
I want them dead!
Bring it down. Bring me the body.
One regret can't change an entire life.
Of course I can.
One person in your life.
And I raised him to be the man that he is today.
Honestly, don't know what kind of man I'd be without you, father.
That's why I'm here, son.
Alistair Fitz is so thick he doesn't recognize his own son's genius.
You know I've always loved you.
Dad, answer me!
Dad!
Look at him!
So you killed my father?
It was an accident.
Nothing that you've done has been an accident!
I love you.
Then you mean nothing to me.
Please, don't... It's all my fault.
We're back. Everybody's safe.
Don't blame yourself.
No, like I killed people.
No, they weren't real.
Agnes was real. I ordered the airstrike and killed the outer mace.
Listen to me, Fitz. None of that is your fault.
I wanted to do those things. It felt natural. I think I'm a bad person.
No.